difficulties make me think of God and the things that He does for us. Don't you think so?
I do.
The same qualities. Yes. And we need to be mindful of that. I've got a little poem that I want to share with you. Ms. Ceil and I want to share with you today. And I want you to listen to it. And it has a lot of bees in it. I want to become honest, kind, and strong.
If I behave and obey my parents, I won't be doing things all wrong.
If I fail to be listening, I will be missing something good.
If I believe the Bible, I will be doing as I should.
So I'll be busy every day.
I'll be kind to others.
I can be strong and honest.
And obey my father and my mother.
So, you know, when bees sting us, they hurt others and themselves too. But our bees are good bees. They have no stingers. I want to be like Jesus. He doesn't want believers to hurt anyone. So, as we close, I want you to remember something really important.
Be a believer
and become a worker